This is what you don't want in your life. You know what this is? Yeah. A puss.
That's some golden puppies. Get a fish farm, see me. Down. Wow. Some more golden puppies. This deep meditation allowed the fries to actually hide. No filtration system, like you don't have the ear stone and all that. You have the fries and you have the snails. Right? It's normal, puppy. It looks like a bunch of green water, but it has some plants in it. Just like the one on me over my yard. Containers. Look like them have green water, but different fish them. Fish them gonna hide at the bottom. They have one and two snail on the side. The snail help for clean the fish and get rid of excess algae. And it also should, in case there's any dead organic matter, if the snail actually consume that. There you have some tilapia. Hiding. These are the bigger ones, probably about 6-7 inches. Alright. I'll show these in the previous. As I said before, you have the mesh, everything at the top. Actually help to keep out the sun. For weeks you can don't feed these fish now, because they will actually find microscopic organisms. For weeks you can don't feed these fish now, because they will find microorganisms amongst the vegetation to consume. Nice. Some more tilapia in here. Green water. If I can get some of them off guard, they're hiding. It's a big tilapia there. Right below the vegetation. Funny enough, it seems as if my friend actually placed the puppies there to turn the tilapia, because I know that the tilapia will actually eat the guppies. So they don't have much there. Usual, you can identify that there are big fish in ponds when you see all the small fish actually swimming at the top. If he's asking, why are they so? I don't have time for them to eat me yet. Thank you. have to see the fish at the bottom of the pond, but they are there.